You better tighten up, Jit.
That's not me. Why do you have me as baby
girl? Oh, for real? You go trick-or-treating?
Hell yeah.
Oh, you do? All right, bet. Mikel, you go trick-or-treating? What, nigga, fuck work. You go trick-or-treating? You go trick-or-treating?
No.
You're never too old to do anything. It doesn't matter. It does not matter.
Yeah, tell.
No flash photography.
You ugly. Look how you dress.
I dress good.
Oh! He think he dressed good? Nigga, no. Nigga, no. Don't ever do that again. Hit it again. Go ahead, Savage. Hit that bit. Oh! It's Halloween, ho. It's Halloween, bitches! Huh? Do it.
I got my shoes.
Get him.
I don't want to fight him. You gotta get me mad.
Oh,
you
got a pill!
Murder man, murder man. Yeah, that's me. Yeah.
Big ass boot bag, big ass boot bag. Yeah, that's you.
Hey, you guys. Finally.
You gay as fuck.
Sorry.
What? Nah, you gay.
What'd he say?
He said he sucked dick, bro.
Well!
You gay as shit.
Yes, you did.
I got females hitting me up. I ain't trying to push you. I like you fine, you cute and all that shit. Oh, can I get your number? She said, oh, it's a little inappropriate. I got close. Can I get your number? Let me say, you back up with us, sir.
Big ass shoes. Calling me fat, bitch. Look how skinny you is. You a toothpick.
Buzz again.
Hey, guys. Get at me, you guys. I'm the finest thing in Florida.
He said he's the finest nigga in Florida.
Who you think you can do?
I'm gonna get on his gecko looking ass.
Oh! Damn, Mikael! Damn, Mikael! Myers! Aaron, you fucking baser! You baser! Tell him that you're about that life.
Huh?
Tell him that you're about that life.
All about that life, bro.
Oh, hell no.
All about that life.
Hold on, let me get another
one. I want to think one thing. I want that.
That's what Hector wants to be.
What?
Hector thought it was that queen.
What's up?
You know what
he
looks like?
It was good, bro.
Oh, I left you guys hanging.
Is there any zombies around here?
Huh?
Is there
a
zombie outbreak?
No.
Yeah,
it says there.
There's zombies
out. No, give me copyright. Such a pace.
I feel like
my mustache is going to come off.
Aaron, turn around. Tell the people what you got. This is a Mexican who crossed the border.
Que pasa?
Such a virgin. All right, let's go.
Wait, are we gonna
I just feel like getting water at the pool. Bro. I'm not
I thought you meant drink water at the pool.
I feel like you could just in case.
Yeah, drink the pool.
We out here.
Yeah, fucking now.
Bruh, it feels different now that I'm walking, bro. Cause me and Alberto, we rode bikes here the last time.
I remember that. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go to the pool.
You 12 in this bed?
I know you fucking 12, bro. Fuck your bitch ass up.
Wait, fuck, what are you? No, I'm just kidding. Love the police.
Oh, you saw that too, right?
Yes.
The big girl.
Fuck you. Oh.
The big white girl. Bro, he wiped his nose. Ooh. Dance it. Ooh. I ain't gonna even flex. It's hot. I saw that white girl dressed in the costume. The fat white girl this morning.
Yeah.
Yeah.
How do I pair it?
You don't show
that
pool.
Look, it has like a bar.
Show up.
Bro, I didn't really see her face, but I saw like the eye holes and shit.
SRS.
Oh, I saw her face. I mean, I know.
I saw a little bit of her face.
She just had a little, the little thing they have there.
The stitches?
Yeah, the little stitches.
She's weird either way.
I know what you're talking about. She in chorus.
Oh, she is?
She's in your chorus?
Yeah.
I bet she sits all the way in the back, don't she?
You know her name?
Her name is, I used to have a class with her when I was a sophomore. Olive.
Olive?
Yeah.
Olive Garden.
Like Olive or like Olive?
Olive.
What the hell?
Is yours actually off like your Bluetooth?
Jesus.
Nigga.
Bro.
James does that.
Alright, so what we got so far, bro? We probably ain't gonna get a lot.
This is how much we got so far.
How much?
This much.
Wow. Turn around.
Oh, he's gonna see my costume with this Mexican staff.
I think he already saw your costume.
Que pasa? What you want?
Yo, hey, come to the clubhouse, bro. There's some water and stuff like that, bro.
What are they doing?
Cupcakes. So come home.
Oh, they have chips and cupcakes and all that.
Oh, so it's a party.
So it's like a party?
Like, is it, that's in the...
Oh,
let me see.
I don't know if you can see it good, but...
Oh, look at all them people.
Oh.
Oh, shit, let's go.
Should we go?
Yeah, like, bro, we going. What you mean, should we go? What type of question is that?
All right, we gotta go.
All right, Angel.
All right, we coming, bro.
All right, we'll meet you there.
Diplo and Friends on BBC Radio 1 Extra.
Oh, what the? What?
What?
And you're about to lose your
head. Bro, it's so hot. Hey.
Hey,
unzip it.
There you go.
Unzip it for me, please. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh,
okay. We can still go in, right?
Yeah, you can.
Okay.
I feel like
I'm not sure if there's any water bottles, and there were juices.
I got three pools of
fiends
up in
the
old room.
Water
yeah.
Sorry, guys.
It's all right.
You good, bro?
James,
take your speaker back.
Yeah.
Yo, take the cupcakes, man. The cupcakes are good, though.
That's a fake mustache.
You better make it orange on the bottom.
Yeah.
It's a real one. Don't mind them.
You're weird.
All right.
You gonna head out?
Yo, what it do? Probably not.
Huh?
Probably not.
Yeah, I don't think it's
this is where the party was?
Oh, yes.
Oh my god, my camera's
fine,
bro.
Yeah, the selfie stick in your hair, guys.